Probably the best thing I love about IUS and West Lafayette is having this intimate setting within this huge, amazing med school. So for me, having the close access to upperclassmen, second years, third years, whenever I need questions, having an open door, faculty access, things like that is just really unique to the small campus.
One thing I love about my class is that we all work together, we encourage each other, and you know, the faculty are very supportive too. I've had multiple times that faculty have approached me and just asked how I'm doing, how my family's doing.
You have a lot of one-on-one time with the physician. So, for example, I'm the only student that Dr. Krause has this week. We have all of our experiences, just the two of us, and we can talk about the cases as they come by.
Here at West Lafayette, they will do what it takes to support your interests.
The faculty have helped me apply my scientific background to patients and learn how to use that to problem solve.
They actually ended up putting me in contact with my summer engineering program in Oxford. So when I was able to tell them what I want, they figured out how to make it happen.
I love the community of West Lafayette. Neighbors are supportive. We all take care of each other and help each other.
Purdue is always hosting, you know, lecture series, big things. If you want the big football game, if you want the big college atmosphere, it's still around you to give excitement to the kind of otherwise intimate setting.
The climate on campus, the people, I feel like, is what really makes West Lafayette special. You will never fall through the cracks in West Lafayette, and that's really amazing, I think.